the statute of limitations in New York for claims related to TCE exposure is 3 years from the date of diagnosis of the injury, or 1 year from the date the plaintiff is aware that TCE exposure caused their injury, as long as the diagnosis was within 5 years prior to that date.